everybody, this is Game Drops Pops, and today I'm going to be playing Medal of Honor Vanguard. Nice little war game over here. Let's get it going with a new profile. First time playing this. Yes. I won't turn off the power. Single player. Yeah. Let's go for recruit. Wow. Pretty epic so far. Vanguard.
They call us the All-Americans. The 82nd Division had been around since World War I. That was the first time we went to Europe and kicked the Hun back across the Rhine. But it wasn't until the bombs dropped on Pearl Harbor and Hitler and the Nazis declared war on the United States that this new conflict got big enough to be thought of as a Second World War. That's the first time someone mentioned the 82nd Division might become airborne. They lined us up, asked for volunteers. For an extra 50 bucks a month, we'd be part of a great American experiment in warfare.
Wow.
We'd jump out of airplanes in combat. We'd be the first, the Vanguard. We shipped off to Georgia for training, then England, then Operation Torch in Africa, where we got shot at by a bunch of French who seemed to think working with Hitler was a good idea. Then, one day, the brass came out of the briefing tent and gathered their leaders. Then the captains and sergeants got their guys. Within 15 minutes, word had reached every soldier in camp. This was it. Operation Husky. The Americans were fighting Hitler's own, and we were going in first.
All right. Let's not be convincing. Chapter 1, Off Target. Hit Sissy. Mussolini, you better watch yourself. That's real good. Got it. Let's go. Success. Yep. Got it. There we go. Where's the launch spot? There we go.
to take that boathouse! Force them back!
Gunners in the windows!
Sniper! On the balcony!
He's doing exercises. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Use your top gun up close!
Ooh.
Garage can take him off from a distance! Watch that ledge!
So far, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Okay, we're all looking up here, so it's gotta be up here.
Rally on me! We need to turn this fight around! You two, take those stairs! The
yes,
rest
sir.
Of you, head up that ramp!
I'm picking up all this loot. This rifle over here. Gotcha.
Moving up! Cover me! Oh. Take out Keegan!
Oh, Red, where are you now? Hot boys. Looks like this room is clean.
Get out of the party!
I like the control of this so far. It's kind of static. Okay, everyone looks pretty good here. Who's left? Alright, moving on. What happened? Just fell down. Objective completed. Okay. Look up, dude. Regroup the start. Alright, what's that? Move this room.
Good work. Sergeant. Now let's head to the town. We have to take out those coastal guns we saw coming down. Let's go. We're moving light and fast. Halo, on me.
All right.
Cover me.
Head for that low wall! Make your way down the street! Balcony, on the right!
Above us, on the ledge!
God. Smoke his ass.
MG-42!
That MG-42's blocking our way! Take it out! Stay low until he reloads! Then take your shot! Use your sights and lead quick out of cover!
Gotcha. Some ramble.
All right, let's head for that house.
What else?
He's firing down on those stragglers on the beach. Get upstairs. Clear out that top floor. Prepare for hand-to-hand combat.
John Rambo, at your service. Punch me.
Good work. South clear. Let's regroup with the others.
More Italians moving in, Sarge.
There's a firefight breaking out downstairs. Get down there.
Yes, sir.
I'm throwing a grenade.
No, don't throw a grenade. Come down.
Italian! I don't want them getting any closer! Let's go! We'll keep them busy here! You men work your way through those houses! Flank them! Move it, Keegan! Head through that house! Nice work!
Here's a house. We cast a Sue cast.
You think these Italians are tough? The brass says virtually untrained compared to the Germans. Hey, Aim with your sights, men! Grab some cover! Light up your shots and fire! Just spray and pray, you won't hit anything from that distance!
Oh yeah? I'm gonna bet.
Get up the stairs! Quickly!
My goddamn
balcony! Sniper!
Keegan! Come on! Watch it!
Check out Keegan!
See what happens.
You think these Italians are tough? The brass are virtually untrained compared to the Germans. Aim with your sights, men! Grab some cover! Light up your shots and fire! You spray and pray, you won't hit anything from that distance!
Gotcha. Clap your ass. They loot the house, you got
enemy units inside the house!
Lock and load! They just stuck their way in for me.
Head upstairs! Come on, come on!
Checkpoint loose! In your window. Move it. Get out of my way, buddy. Go. Out of ammo. Darn. Need a gun, yo. I gotta find some gun ammo. Nothing around. I got something at least. All right, back inside. Come to the rescue, boys. Picked you up by the guy out of
it. Defend the house! Comprehend them! Keep at it! We're tearing them out!
Exactly. Oh, yeah, there he is.
The Italians are retreating up the hill!
I bet they got ground troops up there! And I bet they'll be down here real soon.
Sweet victory.
Mike, Commerce, keep an eye out. We need to take a breather here to treat the wounded.
Got it.
Stay alert. Don't get too comfortable. We still have to take that battery.
Mission complete. Wicked. Beat all the odds. Took a few bullets. Died one time. Guess what? We did it. 80 seconds,
Sarge,
you rock.
There's at least two squads of Germans moving in on our position.
You heard him. We can't stay here. We've got to move out. Now! Cover me! On the landing!
Get me a foyer! fight to them! Krauss on the ledge! Don't run up!
One guy dead.
Strictly.
Sarge, what are we dealing with up there?
This is a small town. I doubt the Germans will be in huge numbers here, but they've had time to dig in. It's gonna be a fight.
There's a bunker in the distance! Move up that path!
They're firing on our ships! Hurry!
All right.
By that low wall!
Give me covering fire!
Watch out for snipers! Above us!
I'm on it!
There! To the window!
Keep your head down! I haven't seen who can fall!
Don't mess with me. Pretty hype, I have to say. I like it. If you liked it, please hit subscribe on my channel and smash the like button. And as I always say, please check out my daughter's channel, AvaGamer05, as well. You can find her on Twitter, you can find me on Twitter. That's gamedropswithpops23. Peace out, yo.